invented by ArcFace, and they combine our interface with caching and ArcFace procedure embedding. We publish a face recognition system, and I will choose an image and a video demo. After that, I will introduce our final solutions for dispose of face recognition by others, by adding more losses, such as intro and inter. This is our detector framework. So this is a single shot face detector based on visual timing. And we have a complex model for that by default convolution. We have cascade regression for better box regression. And our final loss is moment task loss. Yes. For the interface, we employ the joint detection and alignment loss. So we believe face localization such as box, center, and scale, and for five facial landmarks or spatial landmarks or segmentation or boundary or mesh is all localization signal. So we put all of the face localization signal into one framework. From the left, we manually annotate the weather face. So we annotate all the faces which can be annotated. So for use of lower resolution faces, we can we also put the numbers. For some clear faces, we should on the right, we compare our single shot solutions to a pin screen for mesh regression and pulse estimation. Our solution can handle four pulse. Yeah, then everybody are very familiar with tumor loss. Tumor loss encourage a compact intra enhance intra class compactness and inter class discrepancy at the same time. But image to image comparison is very challenging, and we change this image to class comparison. And the one negative change to all negatives. So from image to image comparison to image to class comparison, we propose ArcFace. So we believe the main motivation for face recognition is more effective comparisons. So this kind of comparison can enhance mutual class comparisons and inter class discrepancy. So ArcFace is very straightforward. In softmax, we only need several lines of code. Our online code can easily spot millions of identities on a single machine. We can efficiently train large scale data sets. So now I show some system test cases. The left image is Albert Einstein, the right image is Jeffrey Gush. So for the left image, the middle image is the impersonation, and for the right image, the middle image is the displaced image. So and this is the test recognition test set is a very challenge. The boundaries of these units are the same person, but it is very hard to judge whether they are the same person. And the boundaries of these units are not the same person, but usually they are quite similar to So I believe this is the first recognition test set can be a very good test set to evaluate the capacity of the test recognition model. Because there is almost several thousand units, it is a very efficient concept for evaluation. Tomorrow there will be a wet wet recognition workshop. So, thank you. And ours, test detection and recognition network have been released online. We were put more demos.
Thank you for a nice presentation.